That formless, invisible self that you are, this is also called God, but for us separated forms, we think it's different. We think that self is not God, but God and the self is the same formless existing energy. And this God is moving all his forms towards his self. So you inside move all movements in the direction of your own formless free self. To realize that free state of yourself. So whatever actions are undertaken, whatever movements, it is not done by that form that you think you are as a human being. It is done, not done by that separated, imagined form. It is done by that which imagines that form. So you are moved by the real self in you, or you are moved by God. And God is moving you towards the love that he is, or the self is moving you and all forms towards the love that you are. It's so easy to understand when you look from this side, this formless, invisible side towards creation, then it is very easy to understand. But if you see it from the separated form in creation, and you feel that you act and you do, it is not to be understood that you don't act and do, but that the inner self in you acts and does. And that inner self is the God or the real self, which has no form, but it is moving in all forms towards its own free state of being. So wherever you look, you see from the person side, you see others, but from the real self that you are, you see yourself everywhere. So you treat everybody with love and understanding. They are on the way to that real love inside, which has no form, but it is experiencing love through all those forms and finally reaches that formless state that it is. There is nothing but love, there is nothing but love has no form, but it is very strongly felt. And that's the whole game, the play. It divides itself in all forms, moving towards itself. So everyone that you see is yourself growing and moving towards love that it is. It is moved to love. It's only love, it's only self, it's only God, it's only the formless awareness. That thou art.